Please state your name.
I'm Josh O'Neill.
Okay, Josh. Now, how are you connected to the Church of the Living Comic here?
Well, I mean, I know Jimmy drew a Stereotytans comic because we've been working together on stuff for many, many years. We do comics together all the time.
Awesome. What did you think about the Titans' performance?
It was fucking awesome, man. I thought it was chaos. Beautiful. Total insanity. These people are degenerate.
So are you looking forward to seeing the whole comic?
I am, for sure. I've seen the whole comic.
That's what's up.
This is the way to do it. You get somebody to record people, and then you just fucking terrify them. That's how it's done.
So,
I don't understand what you're saying. I'm going to film this country.
This is an amazing plan.
Yeah. So thanks, Josh. Hopefully we'll have a lot more from the Titans sooner than later.
Awesome.
And I appreciate it. Thanks so much.
Awesome. Sure thing.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Is below the heavens, Lake Tartarus, the abyss of the abyss, where God's primordial, the preposterous miscreations, the worst abominations, the utmost depraved, degraded, and disingenuous immortal souls, and all other sowers of discord, who threaten the prevailing jealous order of things, have been cast away to rot in their perpetual punishments in this chasm where light itself has abandoned all hope to bestow its benevolent grace. Four brothers, Titans all, who once great noblemen when giants roamed the earth, have been tasked to guard the entryway to their former prison.
System of incarceration is flawed beyond repair. I should rule. The world. I should rule the world. What?
Meanwhile, upstairs. And my friends, when I get older, I hope I learn to get over.
Get up straight! Let me go!
today, the blood of Christ saturated in the blood of 1,000 virgins.
Of course you do, Cronus. Virgin companies, that is. I'm sure you bring the two of them together.
And then, 15 minutes later.
What is the problem, officer?
Dynasty's tyrannical regime. Now all must bow before Cronus to receive the bounty of non-fat banana fuzz gelato with extra cheese.
Do you think you'll release the hostages?
Hostages?
Excuse me. What about the bald pig over there?
The blue pyramid is a big fat lie. Would have you believe dairy is essential for our diet? We've checked the dairy industry is called the bullshit!
Lactose intolerant?
Oh, what in God's good hell?
So can you tell me your name?
My name is Gregory LeBold.
Give me your name.
My name is Ben Roush.
Sure, my name is Angela.
Okay. Yeah, that's great. Yeah. I ask you to say your name.
My name is Kelly Phillips.
And Kelly is the host of...
I am the co-host of the Church of the Living Comic. I am also the creator of the comic series Weird Me and the co-editor and publisher of the all-girl comic anthology Dirty Diamonds.
Yeah, Ken, what did you think about the Titans' performance?
It was really fun. It was very dynamic.
Yeah, have you ever seen anything like it before? So what do you think really stood out for you? Anything in particular?
I think like the interaction between the people on stage.
Yeah. Okay, Ben, can you tell me what you thought about the Titans' performance?
It was really cool. I never heard of Stereotytans before, but I thought it was really great. I'm excited to pick up a book and take it home with me to South Africa and show it off to my friends.
Oh, you're from Africa?
They do more, yeah.
Yeah, what part of Africa are you from?
South Africa.
South Africa? Okay, so you know Gab, the guitarist, the guy without the hair, he's from Ethiopia.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so
awesome.
We've got some...
I've never
some...
been there, but I've eaten a lot of Ethiopia.
Yeah, well, we're going to have some... Greg, can you tell me what you thought about the Titans' performance?
Well, what I thought was it was fascinating to see a band and so many voices reading this comic, performing, well, the comic about the band, and it's very exciting to see an artist do a caricature well, capturing an exciting group of people and trying to put them into comic book form. Because I've never seen the band, but I got a little taste.
Yeah.
So now I want to know more, you know.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
I loved it, yeah.
Yeah. So if we perform again, will you also like us on Facebook, Stereotytans? Okay.
As soon as I get on there, yeah.
Yeah, we got to get a list. So we'll get you on the list and we'll tag in and we'll keep it going. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
And we are currently at the Church of the Living Comic. Kelly was one of our gracious hosts. And we're just asking Kelly, what did you think of the Titans performance?
The Titans were incredible. That was a total cacophony of sound. It was a musical, vibrant experience that can only be appreciated in person.
Awesome.
It was really ridiculous and amazing. And I don't really know how to describe it without just making a lot of sounds and noises.
Oh, well, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Would you actually, now if we did the whole recording, do you think you'd be interested in the comic and also?
Yeah, no, that'd be an amazing bundle if we put that together because it's like the audio visual experience. They complement each other very well.
Awesome. Thank you. I appreciate it, Kelly.
You're welcome.